That has sent him sprinting.
That really is the last thing they wanted to do. Surely, he's gone for it!
For the numbers too, it was all very well drilled.
Has put in a real honest shift.
There's a long ball.
Shoots! Oh, just to it! And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Dinks one in. It's got... And the shot! Well... Oh, good ball. He's gone for it!
It's counter-attacking heaven.
And the keeper's come. He cannot afford to miss. It's in, he's kept. This to put them two up. That's it, it is done.
Got to up the quality and set an example.
Has a hit!
No. That, they're priceless.
They commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
And in the end, one goal was enough. Bruno Fernandes hits one!
Look at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick in the side.
Out towards the flank. Hit into the mid. Massive leap! A two-goal cushion! Feel some of the parts team effort. Your reflections then, Jim. Ball through needs to be good here. He's got the ball. He's had a shot. About that. Save the best for... Either way, the margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. Good ball. It's found its... And the finish.
Sporting Braga, a really...
End-to-end, it flew by, and in the end... Both starting the game at a pretty decent tempo. And the shot! Drawn! Right through the middle. Shapes the shoot! Threatening to pull clear!
Interceptions and picking off any loose balls.
Plays it out to the flank. Gets up, tries a shot! And they are cruising away.
Big contact and the keeper had very little chance.
Back as soon as they gave it away. Chance with the best possible. The better side, and nobody is arguing about the results. Pizzi. And it's Seferovic. What a... He's gone for it! Off to a flyer! A
match that was going to blow us all away, Peter, but I felt the team did a lot right.
As to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a hug. Has he picked him out? Has a pull! It'll be the winner! What a game. End to end, it flew by. Quick glance at goal. Real chance!
Desportivo Alves. Player been taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that.
In with a header! Yes! Well waited. Gets on it, shapes to shoot! No longer in doubt. It's just about how. Really might have tipped either way. And a shot! Really! Hits one! And...
yeah, look at...
gets the better of his man. And the finish! Goal! He's taken the lead in extra...
ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too.
Held on. Knife edge. Part of the world. It's Seferovic! Tense and exciting game that just got away. He's there to clear it. He's had a look. He's away. Real chance! Time at hand. Perfect time. Forward quickly. Has a hit! It's it!
Porto are really...
now a chance to break. He's through. Shot a goal! And has raised the roof! Thrilling, nail-biting, perhaps frustrating until the very end. And the counter is on. Here's the through ball. Chance! Goal! Half-time rapidly approaching.
That nothing else but a win would do. These games are always tough, you know, it's...
here's Seferovic. He's had a shot! And Benfica take the lead! Gets up to head it! And in again! Two to the good! They have breathing space! One! Only one team in it. To summarise what we've seen today then, Jim.
Benfica simply imposed their strength from start to finish, and this became